Hey guys, Andrew here from Firerocker Studios. Today we're going to be talking about the Minecraft 1.11 update news as well as predictions. As you can see, I've got ducks and jellyfish all around me. They're part of the prediction side of today's video. I'm going to be going over all of the news that we know of so far as of the making of this video, and it is currently August 7th. And then we're going to jump into the prediction side. Now, before I get started, I do want to say today I'm doing a special giveaway. I'm giving away a Minecraft gift code for either PC, Pocket Edition, PlayStation, Xbox, or any version of Minecraft of your choice if you win. Now, to win, all you guys have to do is one, slap that like button. Let's see if we can get over 100 likes in today's video. And two, go to the comment section of this video and let me know if you could have anything added into the 1.11 update. What would it be? And what do you guys think the 1.11 update will be bringing? If you could think of anything. Now, personally, I would make it so that the egg could actually hatch a dragon if I could have anything added, and then you could tame the dragon. I think that would be pretty awesome. And what I predict is going to be coming out is at least some new mobs, maybe for the forest, which is actually part of some of the stuff that we're going to be talking about in today's video. But without further ado, let's go over the news real quick. Now guys, make sure to leave your comments down below, because I also feature comments in all of my new videos. So if you leave a comment, you might not get picked to win the giveaway, but at least you could be featured, so that's pretty cool in its own. But let's get started with the news. So we know that from what Jev and from what Search has tweeted out is they are already working on the 1.11 update, and that they're most likely going to be releasing it coming Minecon 2016, which I believe is September 24th if I'm not mistaken. So that is when we'll officially be at least getting the first big snapshot for the 1.11 update. Now, we know they're already in development, and we already know first they said that they're not going to release any snapshots till Minecon, but then they later said that they will be releasing snapshots with some technical features but not the main stuff. So we are going to most likely be getting snapshots literally any day now before Minecon actually comes out, but they're not going to have the main stuff. For example, in the 1.10 update we got auto jump, which was a feature that was more of a technical feature, whereas we also got really cool stuff like polar bears and fossils that spawn underground 15 blocks below sea level in that and in swampland biome. So that is an example of a big feature that's part of an update, and a more smaller technical feature that's part of an update. So we'll most likely get some cool little neat features, more technical stuff probably, which I will do a full showcase of. So make sure to stay subscribed to my channel guys, so you guys get updates every time I post a news video or a showcase. But without further ado, let's actually show off the ducks and this is part of the prediction side of the video. I am actually using the Dr. Sark's Milk Creatures mod, which is available in the description down below if you guys want to download it for yourself. Now this mod adds and a bunch of animals, and today we're going to be talking about jellyfish and ducks. As you can see, we've got a couple of ducks over here. They're looking pretty cool. They're just quacking around, jumping. Some of them are in the water over here. As you can see, they have a very similar AI to chickens, and if we come to the water, you can actually see jellyfish, which if you get stung by a jellyfish, it actually gives you a little potion of, I think it's poison, if I'm not mistaken. Now, I'm in creative mode right now, so it won't actually kill me, but guys, I want you to go to the comment section of this video and let me know, what do you think about jellyfish being added into the game and ducks? Now, the reason why I wanted to showcase ducks is because they're an animal that could work for two different types of biomes, that being water biomes and that being land. It's a mob that works for both of them, which we don't really have that many mobs like that. You know, we don't have a mob that flies and also walks around. I mean, we have the, I think it's the blaze kind of like hovers around ground level but then also flies up, but it's not really a land animal. It's more of a hovering mob in general. But I think a duck would be a great feature, because a duck, they swim, they're very good for pond areas, but they also walk around very much like chickens. So I don't know, I think it'd be cool to have ducks added into the game. They would definitely fill up areas where there's ponds. I think that actually would be a pretty cool place for them to spawn, around little pond areas of any biome. That way, if you're in the middle of a jungle and you see a little pond, or you're over here coming out of the forest and you see the pond right over here, you could be like, oh, there's ducks. And of course, with ducks, you can kill them for food, very much like a chicken, and they could also hatch eggs, which you could use to make cakes, which is another benefit of that, or you could just throw them and hatch new little duckies. And in general, I think a duck would be a super easy mob to add, since they're already adding different variants of pre-existing mobs. As in the 1.10 update, we got a brand new skeleton mob that spawns in the winter biomes called the Stray Mob, and we have the new Husk Zombie, which is a different type of zombie that spawns in the dry biomes like the deserts and the mesa biomes. So we would love to see a different type of chicken. I mean, this literally looks just like a chicken with retextured skin, and of course the duck sounds, and of course they love to be in the water a little bit more. I think they're kind of very much the same two chickens really in their AI. So I don't know, I think a duck would be a super easy mob to create. They'd be pretty awesome. As you can see, there's also birds and the fox out there. But yeah, now going on to the jellyfish, I think a jellyfish would be a pretty sweet mob to add. You could kill them for jelly, and I know technically they don't actually have jelly, but of course this is Minecraft, so it doesn't have to be exactly to how they are in real life. But it would be cool if you could capture jellyfish. Maybe if you kill them, you get some type of poison block or ore or something that you could use to make a potion, or not a potion, a poison potion. And I think that'd be pretty cool, and of course it would definitely benefit. And I think it would also be cool if you could jump on their heads. Like, imagine if you're in a little swamp like this and you see some jellyfish, you could literally just bounce from head to head. You can't do it in the mod, but I think that'd be pretty cool. But guys, let me know in the comments down below, what do you guys think about jellyfish being added to the game? The other big reason why I think jellyfish would be a good addition is they would add a new hostile mob to the water biomes. Whereas currently we only have two types of mobs that spawn in the water, one being squids, which in the actual PC in the Pocket Edition version, if you could actually get inked if you attack a squid in water. So they are, I guess, semi-hostile in, or not hostile, I guess they're neutral in Pocket Edition, but in PC, squids don't do anything. And of course we also have the guardian mob, which only spawns near an actual underwater village, or not underwater village, but an underwater temple, which is very rare. So I think it'd be pretty cool to actually get jellyfish. So you can see, I think it actually stung this poor little ducky. But you know, the jellyfish could spawn in different variants. You could have up, I guess, like a box jellyfish. There's a bunch of other different sizes of jellyfish in the real world, so they could add variants of jellyfish. But you could have them in swampland biomes and ocean biomes, and you know, they would be a really good neutral mob that as long as you don't touch it, it won't harm you, but if you touch it, it'll sting you. And of course you could fight it off and get the whatever it drops to make a potion for poison, which you could use of course against people. But guys, let me know in the comment section down below, what do you guys think about new mobs like a duck and a jellyfish being added? I definitely think we need something new for the water biome, so I predict we're gonna be getting a new water mob at some point recently. I mean, we only have two right now that are actually water mobs, and the ocean being such a gigantic biome, and of course all the water in general that spawns in Minecraft, both in rivers and ponds and in lakes, plus the oceans on top of that, we should definitely start seeing something new for the water, I think personally. And of course a chicken is a very much just like a duck. All you'd have to do is give it new audio and of course a new texture, and it would be a perfect mob to spawn in little ponds and lakes and stuff. But let me know guys, what are your thoughts on jellyfish and ducks? Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below, and any other suggestions that you guys have for what should come out in the 1.11 update. I'm very curious to see what the community has to say, so let me know guys. But like always, I'm Andrew Fire Rocker Studios. You guys are rockers. Check out the description, hit that button for subscription. I upload every other day, so keep tuning into my channel for new videos. And like always, I'm Andrew, you guys are rockers, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.